The next piece we will play is a well-known British march written by Alex Lithgow. This march was written in 1901. It is dedicated to the town of Invercargill in honour of the many pleasant years he spent there in his youth. At the first parade in London of the Gallipoli veterans in 1916, the UK bands leading the parade were looking for a tune to represent the Anzac troops. They chose the Invercargill March, as it was by a composer from both New Zealand and Australia. The official song of our predecessor organisation, the Air Training Corps, is known as the March Across the Sky, and it is sung to the tune of Invercargill.